Everyone, I'm Nidhi Roy. Welcome in the channel of Physics by Nidhi Roy. Today I'm going to do the experiment of analog to digital and digital to analog converter. It is the circuit arrangement of the instrument. It is our table through which we should verify it. Now, at first, we have a wire. We should connect A part of it to the B part of it. Then connect the B part of it to the Q part of it. Then we should connect C part of it to the R part of it. Again, we should connect D part of it to the S part of it. It is a circuit. After it, we should connect the positive part of IC, positive part of IC 741 to the ground. D part of IC 741 connect the positive part of it to the negative part of to the analog output, and then earthing ground state of analog output connect to the positive part of analog output. It is our table. Here take the value of A 0, B 0, C 0 and D 0, and we have analog output in volt 0. Then switch on the apparatus. Take A, B, C, D at 0. We have analog output at 0. Again, we should take the value A at 1 and B, C, D at 0. Put it at 1 and remain 3 will be at 0. We have the value 0.5. Similarly, take the value B at 1 and remain will be 0. It will be 0, A will be 0, B will be 1, remain will at 0 and we have a value 1. Similarly, we should repeat it. We will find this table and verify it. In analog to digital converter, we should connect the wire similar as we connected digital to analog converter. We should connect it. Then we should connect the J, that is output of the IC 741 to the input K part of the IC 741, then negative part of analog output, that is analog output negative part, connect to the power supply, and the positive of the power supply and positive of the voltmeter. Now negative of the IC 741, connect it to the negative of the voltmeter and negative of the power supply. These two connections connected with the negative of the analog input. Then we should connect output of analog to digital converter, that is output of the second IC 741 to the output indicator. Now from the table we should take the value of A 1 and remain will be at 0. A at 1 and remain on 0. On the switch, then at 0.5 volt it will glow. See, at 0.5 it is glowing. See, at 0.5 it will glow. After it, put the value of B at 1 and remain at 0 at 1. B at 1 and remain at 0 at 1. At 1 it will glow. Similarly, we should do it from this table.